Think about what the fuck people really go through. You know what I'm saying? Who really go through some badass shit and still make it. That's what he talking about. Like, it don't matter what the fuck we done been through. As long as we got our family, we still gonna make it, bro.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my All right. Here's the damn deal, man. Before we move anything any further, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe. I need y'all to go ahead and check out the TikTok channel, link in the description below. Let me know what it is. Also, I just want to say, what's the goddamn deal, boy? You know what I'm saying? What's the goddamn deal, boy? We need to go ahead and get to another one, broad next. You know what I'm talking about? NOLA. If anybody know what NOLA is, what is it? New Orleans. You know what I'm talking about? NOLA. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I'm in Texas. I've been to New Orleans before. Yeah, NOLA. New Orleans. You know what I'm talking about? So look, let's go ahead and get to it. Oh, hey, if y'all ain't checked it out, man, the reaction I just did before this, I feel like that's my best reaction. So I need y'all to watch that. You know what I'm saying? If you ever been through a breakup or you're going through some shit, y'all need to watch Chase Matthews. Shout out to Chase Matthews. County Line. Watch that shit. But anyway, let's go ahead and get to broad next. NOLA. Hold on. I'm over here acting like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, man. Nigga acting brand new on it. This shit finna go hot. Man, good old New Orleans, man. New Orleans is a beautiful place. I've been there before, I had a hella fun. Fell in love with a stripper. NOLA! I went to New Orleans, man. I fell in love with a stripper. Best time of my life. Got drunk, went out to party by myself, didn't go too far, and I ain't that stupid, you know what I'm saying? I am in goddamn New Orleans, first 48, you know what I'm saying? But I loved it. It's a beautiful place. If you have never been to New Orleans, the culture's amazing. Everything down there is beautiful. The people are nice. They talk crazy, but to you it's crazy, but to them it's normal. I love the culture. I love everything about New Orleans, man. Shout out to New Orleans, man. So shout out to Broadnecks, man. Nobody said it would be easy. I seen the Mercedes though. Nobody said it would be easy. Out of your feelings. We all seen hard times, but bitch, we still breathing. Real tough. We all got our problems, baby. We all got demons. It's up to you to find out how you're gonna beat them. Nobody said it would be easy. So thought I was bulletproof. Man, hold on, man. Hell no, I'm starting that motherfucker over, bro. They gonna beat them. Nobody said it would be easy. So thought I was bulletproof. What? For all y'all who don't know anything about Southeast Texas, New Orleans, man, from Florida to Texas, if y'all know anything about this area in the Gulf of Mexico, man, we are the main ones who get hit by fucking hurricanes, you know what I'm saying? New Orleans has always been the worst ones to get hit. I don't understand why Louisiana is always the worst person. I mean, it's the worst part of the town to hit, or the worst part of this area to hit, but it always is, man. They go through so much shit out there. We all go through, you know what I'm saying, the similar shit. I say we because I'm in the same area. Not in New Orleans, but you know, Southeast Texas. The hurricanes that we get out here, bro, that ain't nothing right. It's not normal. You know what I'm saying? The heat out here is not normal. The humidity, we used to it, but fuck, because we next to the ocean shit. But man, if y'all ain't never lived out here, bro, y'all don't know what it is, bro. Real talk. I ain't never lived in New Orleans, so I know it's way worse than me living in fucking Houston and Texas and Beaumont and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? But it's a crazy area. But shit, once shit like that happen, it brings everybody closer, bro, because we got to be. You don't understand. I feel like I'm about to cry because this shit crazy. When you go through a hurricane, bro, and you trapped in the city, my nigga, like trapped, you can't get out, you can't get in. You see nothing but water like you on an island, my nigga. There's no lights. There's no power. There ain't no more food like that because, you know what I'm saying, the power's out. All the food's fucked up. You start going crazy, bro. Like, for real. People start going motherfucking crazy, bro, because you're just survival mode. You don't know what to do. It's a mind fuck when you're on an island, my nigga. When you ain't never seen no shit like that, when you're on top of your roof, my nigga, and there's water like an ocean, bro. Imagine how that make people feel, bro. So when people out there, you know, tripping about some small little bullshit, think about what the fuck people really go through. You know what I'm saying? Who really go through some badass shit and still make it. That's what he talking about. Like, it don't matter what the fuck we done been through. As long as we got our family, we still gonna make it, bro. You know what I'm saying? Everybody can make it, bro. Regardless, you know what I'm saying, of what happens, you can always make it. Look at us. And go like a bitch. Say I'm dying with you, baby. I will never switch. If I had the money I blew on drugs, I'd be rich. Got to the real talk. I didn't know if it was day and night or walking dead. Waste of life ain't nothing for free. You gotta pay the price. Feel like laying down, you get up and fight. Real talk. How hard this shit get, we gon' be alright. Real talk. It will be easy. Yeah, yeah. Your feelings. We all seen hard times, but bitch, we still breathe. We all seen hard times, but bitch, we still breathing. We always gotta breathe no matter what the fuck we go through. Hard times is gonna hit. Hard times is normal. You know what I'm saying? What ain't normal is how you make it out that motherfucker on top. That's not normal. You know what I'm saying? It could be normal, though, if you got that mind frame for it. You know what I'm saying? So we just gotta keep being smart, bro. And always push and push, push, and don't ever motherfucking stop. I don't know what it is about today, but the reactions I'm doing today, but I just feel it in my body. Like, I don't know. I feel like this one's one of the, again, another one of my best ones. You know what I'm saying? The one before this one and now this one, bro. I'm really fucking with this. This shit really hit home. That's why. Last one hit home and this shit really hit home. Because I know what he's actually talking about. We all got our problems, baby. We all got demons. It's up to you to find out how you're going to beat them. Nobody said it would be easy. I'll find my back and look me in the face and say I make it. Grass mold so you can see the snakes. I got that blood. Gonna do what it takes to make it nowhere, bro. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I can't say nobody. A lot of people not gonna do what it takes to make it anywhere. It could be the most simplest place, bro, but a lot of people not gonna, they don't understand how to motherfucking make it. Like, how to keep breathing, keep going, keep moving, keep pushing. Don't ever give up. You know, somebody gives up the first time and all you think about, hey, I just wanna give up, you're always gonna give up. But if you go through shit like, man, fuck that little pussy ass shit, bro, and keep moving, my nigga, you gonna be good. I promise you. I done came a long way from losing a child, my nigga, to having a CPS case put on me, to all types of shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm still here. I still ain't no felon. You know what I'm saying? Nigga still ain't been in jail like that. You know what I'm saying? So, shit, anybody can make it. You know what I'm saying? I cut my wrist on accident, nigga. I almost died, but I'm lucky to even be alive right now. You know what I'm saying? So, doesn't matter what you go through. You still got to keep pushing. I'm still happy, my nigga. You can always see a motherfucking bing, smile on my face no matter what, bro. They say you lost because the other team ain't playing fair. Overcome the odds, wear my flag in the grind. Anyways, in the air, when I leave this earth, they'll know that I was here. If you couldn't see my vision, I would make it extra clear. He a legend. I'm blind, baby, I just make it extra real. Something they can feel, make me wanna shed a tear. Real talk. Feel like laying down, you get up and fight. No matter how hard this shit gets. Bro, no matter how hard it gets, my nigga, don't ever mother. Fucking stop. Ain't that dedicated to class 20 Key Grind? Oh, okay. Okay, I thought that was somebody else. Okay, cool. But nah, that's dope. I mean, the culture out there is dope, bro. You see all this goddamn culture, bro? I wish I had culture, man. Yeah, we gon' be alright. Said it would be easy. Get out of your feelings. We all seen hard times, but bitch, we still breathing. We all got our problems, baby. We all got demons. It's up to you to find out how you're gonna be. Nobody said it would be easy. Get out of your feelings. We all seen hard times, but bitch, we still breathing. We all got our problems, baby. We all got demons. It's up to you to find out. Hey man, it's up to you to find out how you gonna achieve them or beat them. Whatever he about to say, beat them, I think. It's up to you to get anything in this world you wanna get. It stops with you. You know what I'm saying? It stops with you. It starts and stops with you. It doesn't start and stop with nobody. Doesn't matter what nobody says. Doesn't matter what people think. What they put in front of you. None of that shit matters. I promise you that. How you gonna beat them? Nobody said it would be easy. Nobody said it would be easy. Shout out to New Orleans, man. Real talk. Shout out to Broadnax. Shout out to New Orleans, man. Shout out to everybody out there. Y'all keep y'all head up, hold y'all's head up like we always do, no matter what. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We some strong motherfucking individuals. I'm not from out here, so don't let me like stunt in front like I'm from out here. Nah, I'm from West Texas, but I've been out here longer than I was in West Texas. You know what I'm saying? I've been out here for what, 14, 15 years? Since 2007. So nigga, I know all this shit. You know what I'm saying? I've been here longer than I've been anywhere else, bro. So I know the area, some baseline from out here too. So it sucks, man, but shit, hey, we keep pushing. It made me stronger, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad I go through hurricanes. Like, I know what it really feels like. You know, when 2006 Katrina hit, and my little cousin them came to Midland, and it was like, you know, went through it. I didn't know what the fuck they was going through until I moved out here in 2008. Hurricane hit on my birthday. Now I'm doing the same shit, you know what I'm saying? So it's crazy, bro. So I'm glad I get to go experience what other people experience, because it sucks to have to go through this shit. You know what I'm saying? But shit, we still push. We still make it. It's us out here. It's the culture out here, bro. We got that push culture. Like, we gonna make it regardless. Nigga, we hustlers. Everybody out here, H-Town and this whole nigga, Southeast Texas, bro, we get it. You know what I'm saying? We ain't no pussies. We get it. We hustlers. We always gonna make it. We always gonna push. Can't shit stop us. You know what I'm saying? So you can't knock us. Shout out.